These support many generic types of transactions, but it became evident early on when the owners of Visa and MasterCard decided that they wanted to provide a new standard that would allow credit card authorizations to occur quickly and efficiently and securely. So they developed SET for Secure Electronic Transaction, again developed by MasterCard and Visa to secure generic e-commerce transactions.